so good.
So I got Tom here. He's going to give you some advice on what you could do in 100 days to change your life.
All right, if I had 100 days, I would have one focus and one focus only, and that is a growth mindset, which means that I would be reading anything and everything I can about literally the growth mindset, which is by Carol Dweck, and then anything about the brain that I could understand so I know how this virtual reality is being created between my ears. It is all a lie, and once you learn how to take control of that, you can build beliefs that are empowering. You spend the next 100 days getting an empowering mindset, and then on the other side, nothing will be able to stop you. That's the truth.
Thanks.